So, another day, another episode of Progress Bar 95. And that, my friend, is pretty awesome. This is the last 5 days of Progress Bar 95. 5 days left until Christmas. Can you believe it? Well, you better believe it, because Progress Bar 95 probably won't be around as like sort of a challenge for much longer. Anyway, on to the episode. Alright. I tried doing like some sort of Halloween live stream, but that didn't go over so well. Still, the 30 days of Halloween challenge itself was pretty good. When how the 25 days of Christmas were. Alright.
You've got mail.
I have a new point, not too bad.
Got mail.
Got bit at max happiness, that's pretty good. So far, so good. That was pretty good. That wasn't too bad. Thank you. start? Six AD of the SIS code.
Got mail.
Perfect score. That's pretty good.
You've got mail.
Game finding bugs and reporting them. Progress report 3.14. I'll go ahead and do the 3D screen safety. Alright! The perfect score? Okay.
I have not done the main game play mechanic for this game in quite a while, so. I mean, the skin.
I've done the main game play mechanic for the whole game now. But I do find myself neglecting a lot of the skin, so I'm done. Progress bar shows her But here we go.
You've got mail.
We're gonna do this. What a perfect score. Oh, 9 a.m. And it is just about my breakfast time, so I will be right back. Alright, I'm back. Do this. Oops. Alright, I'm gonna do this. All right, that's a perfect score. All right. Got a perfect score already. Let's try this again. Alright, this is a perfection indeed. Okay. fun of it. Okay, so let's see. Okay. There we are. I don't think anyone's ever finished that great novel, have they? There's a... something big as a pie. Thank you. Right. Okay. Okay. Okay, got a Latin in here. Alright, you got that one. Good. More hex. Let's see. What could it be? Oh! No, that's not it. Hold up. Hmm. Okay, let's see. We already did that one. Come on, you got it. What is it? Which one is it? Which one is it? Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna did you take a screenshot? Google entitled com files. Okay. I'm gonna take a bathroom break real quick and I'll be right back. Wow, can't believe I accidentally took two screenshots. Okay, where were we? Okay. Okay. Hold on. Let's think it through. There we go. I'm kind of surprised. Might take a little while, but I'll eventually get it. So when I started to type in docs, I typed in DPC by mistake. If you don't know, DPC kind of stands for Dog Psychology Center. That's one of the businesses Caesar owns. Okay. Yes. Nothing there. For the love of all that is holy, can I not get an empty directory for once? Okay. Okay. Okay, so 5-0 didn't work. So what next? No dice either. Okay. Okay. I just need to double check something real quick. Like, what was that button when you got? 984. Okay. Back to progress loss. Alright, I'm gonna shut down and restart. And head over to progress. And I'm gonna go to the compiler in the bar system 3. Here we go. Take care of that. Okay, so Alright, let's see. Let's wait for Ben to wake up. I was gonna wait for Ben to wake up, but yeah, he needs to be woken up early.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see what we have here. Okay, so let's see. So here we have Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's... Let's see. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Let's see here. Right, let's see here. Thank you.
Oh my.
Damn it.
Okay. Something here. This is a real subtle one. Like a brain teeth in a hat. Oh, that was it. And right at the time I solved that one, Finn went to sleep. Fumbling around in the filing menu and then wake up faster. Doesn't always work. Okay, let's see. Okay, didn't work. And why'd you have to go and do this to me now? Especially when I was so deep in the filer. Come on. Right. So let's get right down to brass tacks, shall we? Oh great. Another bin knife. Not looking good here. Ooh. Well, we made it. Finally. Come in. Okay. Let's see if we can get this right. Good thing we did, but Ben's still asleep. Oh, wait, never mind. He woke up. Okay. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Ben's having yet another nightmare. He wasn't. Come here. Okay. I'll head to the bathroom for a bit and I'll be right back. I'm back. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and there we go, let's put the puck solved.
Yum, yum, yum.
Things. Good that it's still recording.
Okay.
Got mail.
Okay. Thank you.
Give
Okay. Okay, let's check out. Let's do that. Progress bar start box. That sounded good. Thank you. kind of got myself into an unwinnable situation. Let's, roll. Wow. But at the same time, as I'll say, we'll get out of it. And here we go with progress bar 95. Okay, it's pretty good. Got a genuine gratitude badge, so that's pretty nice. Okay. Relax. That done. Thank you.
right now. Time to be tragic as Vinny. Got everything fixed. All right. Progress ball time.
I was hoping it would enter that area. Got 5 more mines to close. Alright. Come on. Oof. Can you believe it? I missed the piece of the progress bar to the left. Okay. Ooh, that's a 3X zebra, huh? How come I didn't get the zebra? Do I have to get all the zebras? Okay, I'll do my best. I'm going for the zebra achievement, but yeah. Remember, there it is. Ooh, got the zebra achievement. I feel a bonus there, too. Last game. Then we end off this session. That is pretty cool. Alright. I think that about wraps up this session. So we're going to go ahead and shut down for now. And I gotta say, it's... wow. That was amazing. I got the Zebra achievement. That is really cool. And on the last 5 days before Christmas, mind you, because it is pretty awesome that I got that achievement. Although, with the Christmas update, there's one thing I have to say about it. The people making progress for R95 are really running out of ideas at this point. Their latest update is, get this, a media player with a playlist. That's pretty much it, at least as far as I know. But we'll have to wait till Christmas arrives. And if the calendar problem is not fixed, I might have to play the day after Christmas as well. So, you'll probably be hearing about that sometime soon. Anyways, that's it for now. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Please check out the playlist on the screen right here. And I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.